This town is littered with things to see, and one of its biggest claims to fame is right behind me, one of the bridges of Madison County.
Now stationed in the Winterset City Park, the Cutler Donahoe Bridge was originally in the northern part of Madison County. But as cars and trucks got bigger, sturdier bridges were needed to support them. So this bridge was moved to the park for preservation. Let's go check out some others.
You know, being here in Winterset, seeing these covered bridges, I can understand why Clinton Merrill fell in love.
What can I say? I'm a sucker for a good love story.
Back in the day, Madison County had just over 20 covered bridges. Sadly, now, only 6 remain.
Of those 6 remaining bridges, only Cedar Bridge can be driven through. Care to take a ride? Okay, that may be a little cooler in person. In fact, all these bridges are much cooler to visit than see on TV. I wish we had time to check them all out, but I think we're coming up on the finish line.